The US President Donald Trump was seen imitating PM Modi in Davos. In a major loss to Pakistan, as the United Nations chief has ruled out any mediation between India and Pakistan to resolve the Kashmir issue. The BJP wants Muslim Free India, alleged AIMIM President Asaduddin Owaisi. Prime Minister Narendra Modi delivered the keynote address at World Economic Forum in Davos on Tuesday. Climate change, terrorism and self-centered countries were the main key challenging point which Modi addressed in Davos. On the birth anniversary of Bal Thackeray, Shiv Sena announced that it will go solo in 2019 General Assembly election. As Hadia is adult, her marriage can't be questioned and the National Investigation Agency can't focus on it, the Supreme Court said today. Head coach Ravi Shastri has lamented the lack of preparation for his side ahead of big series for the team. Actor Siddharth Malhotra apologized for his comment on Bhojpuri, saying that the language gives a latrine kind of feeling. Supreme Court refuses to reconsider lifting ban, slams Madhya Pradesh Rajasthan for asking for it.